And today, GM announced a new partnership with RIT that could help train the next generation of engineers and technicians. Time Warner Cable News reporter Mary McCombs joins us from the campus with more.
GM has donated $16,000 in plant floor robots to RIT. Now, they are similar to those used to build cars, trucks, and engines at two of GM's plants. These robots have been described as looking like a backhoe mounted to the ground, but soon they will come to life as undergraduate and grad students will work to get them up and running and performing certain tasks. Students will use the robots to learn more about operations, programming, and functions. GM officials say as older workers are retiring, it's important to help train the next generation of those interested in the world of manufacturing.
We got to make sure that we have an influx of young people with the skills, talent, and ability to continue the kind of advanced manufacturing that we have going on in companies like GM.
It's going to be definitely a good experience for students because it will not only teach them about how to utilize many different industrial robots, but also will train them properly to go to other big manufacturer companies.
RIT says this donation is a wonderful gift and is excited about the benefits it will offer to both students and the staff. Reporting on the RIT campus, Mary McCombs, Time Warner Cable News.